that sound, baby.
Why am I doing this?
Come on, man, you're killing me.
I don't get it.
Okay, when you go to the doctor, you tell him you're sick, what does he do?
He gives me medicine.
Okay, before that, though.
He gives me a sticker?
Jesus, how old are you? No, he diagnoses you, right? But before he can do that, he has to check your organs. Head, brain, shoulders, knees, and toes, all that bullshit, right?
Yeah, he does that.
Well, in order for me to diagnose you, I have to check the relevant organs, right?
But I'm not sick.
You are afraid to introduce yourself to the fat chick from the Prince Center.
She's not fat.
Okay, that fear right there is a sickness, and that sickness is directly affected by your man weight. So how about you quit being a puss, and you whip those beautiful bad boys out here? But just your balls, no wang. Ow.
Ah. God, it's hard to get through the zipper.
Nice. Good. Go ahead and put those on the scale. Might be cold, though.
Huh. Huh. Wait, how much should they weigh?
Oh, I mean, anything over 3 ounces is great for a couple of froyo losers like ourselves.
I'm not a loser.
You're a loser.
No, I'm getting a bachelor in science.
Yeah, from an online university.
So?
You know, sir. Hey, whoa, whoa. Nothing to be ashamed of there, pal.
Oh, I don't know.
Hey, fella. Come here. Listen to me. Find some comfort in the fact that right here, all this is as good as it gets for guys like you and me. You just gotta lower that bar.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Holy hand job.
Light cool. Hey, can I help you with something?
I need to speak with you in private.
Oh, and who are you?
That's not important.
I think you must have me confused with someone else.
White Jane, Virgo, 2026 Street, apartment 405. Are these any good?
I'm not Wyatt, actually.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Don't be difficult.
Don't accuse me of lying.
Don't lie, Wyatt. Hi, could you excuse us just for a minute?
No, he can't.
You always tell him what to do.
Tell him whatever I want to tell him. Stay right there.
Okay.
Leave.
Stay.
What's your deal?
I don't like you. I'd like you to leave.
No.
I can refuse service to anyone.
I'm not asking for service. I'm asking to speak with you.
Okay. Excuse me, officers. This woman's harassing us. I've asked her politely to leave the store, but she refuses.
What's the problem?
This doesn't concern you two. Please leave. I'll pay for your snacks. Don't. I already asked you nicely, and to be honest, this is out of your jurisdiction, you know.
International stuff.
Lower your weapon.
It's not mine, it's his.
Fine, fine, lower your weapon. Think about what you're doing. The department. Oh, fuck! Mother! Oh!
What the fuck?
What?
What?
He wouldn't listen.
They're police officers. Eaton, call 911.
Don't move, Eaton. I'm sorry, sorry. It's okay. You're gonna be fine.
Put your weapon down.
Damn, it wasn't getting
it. Let me see your hand.
Are you?
My name is Z. Do you know who Philip Play with is?
Yeah, we're in the same jazzercise class.
Do you know who he is?
I have no fucking clue who he is.
He's a very influential and wealthy British diplomat and my client.
Oh, sweet, I got my athlete biography.
What?
Whatever, an entrepreneur, whatever you call yourself.
I'm a bodyguard. Philip needs to disappear for a few weeks to attend to some confidential matters. And he needs your help doing it.
What?
I don't have time to get into specifics, but he's willing to offer you $150,000. It's all completely legal. Well, maybe not entirely legal, but legal enough. Whatever, you'll be fine. Put this on and keep up.
Hey, do I look retarded to you?
Sort of.
You expect me to believe some rich British asshole needs my help?
Yes.
You know, I call bullshit. You want to jump off a skyrise in some bargain bin Halloween costume and commit suicide? Be my guest. For me, I don't want to die.
Trust me, Philip needs your help and he's willing to pay.
Why does he need my help? I'm a nobody.
I know. And you're pathetic.
Fuck you, I'm not pathetic.
You spent 12 hours researching ex-girlfriends on Facebook last week. That's pathetic.
Okay, if I have bouts of being pathetic. Even more reason why this makes no sense.
Then why are you still following me?
Fuck it.
We need you.
Oh, who's this asshole?
Philip.
And?
Take a closer look.
Oh. No, I can't. I can't do that.
$150,000. 2 weeks. What do you gotta lose? Just let the suit do the work.
Oh. Hey. Oh. No, I'm not pathetic. And even if I am pathetic, fuck her anyway. She doesn't know me.
What would I do with $150,000?
Fuck am I doing?
You don't need this.
Freeze! Freeze, get down on your knees!
Temporary, me and my crew were walking down the street. But you can't beat the beat, the beat, the beat, the beat. You put the tape in and turn the music up. You roll down the window and then you stick your finger up. When I was a kid, I never had any friends. Walrus one, start making some money. Pen and paper, two parents yelling. And my diapers reeking days old. Never too cool to take a request. Rhymes I write to get shit off my chest. Music started 74. Standing too close, but I'm worlds away. It'll burn your fingers, but I'm down when the stench lingers. Old and rusty, still brand new. Always coming through with the shapes of your crew. Girls, they just wanna have fun with someone and find a man to support their kids. People just wanna have fun. All you suckers are so fucking temporary. Me and my crew walking down the